Hey, RSV, don't knock over my coffee, boy. So I haven't did a check-in with the boys lately. Folgers, not acidic like you buy at the stores and pay money. Hi, little mocat. Oh my goodness, I got all happy and jumped up on his little. Oh my goodness. Oh, I know, he's a happy kitty. All right. So that looks like a hawk, maybe. I think that is a little baby hawk. I don't know if y'all see him. Wonder where he's going. So, I'm in the shade here. Of course, Smokey's going to keep walking in front of the camera. I can't set my coffee down. Because he'll go knock it over, a little shit. All right, let's try it. Oh, my goodness. I know. He's a cookie cat. A cookie cat. I think he likes putting his little scent on everything, or it cleans his teeth or something. I don't know. So I got here where I can get a good picture of these guys. I set my coffee over here without Moki knocking it over. So that's a little ransom. I was talking to somebody the other day and they said he looks a lot better. I don't know if he looks, does he look overweight? I don't feed these guys that much. I mean, they're just kind of out here eating grass. Walk out there on the wet grass, but I kind of got my little flip-flops on. They get all wet because the grass is dewy. Monkey likes hanging out up there. His little bird stalking area. So I just did a video on that crazy tarot lady. What are you doing, boy? Sometimes he'll jump to here. Let me see if I can get him to jump. Come on. Let's do some kitty training. Hup. Come on. Come on. Come on. Jump. Hup. Good boy. He's a line tamer. Roar. 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 All right. Oh, my goodness. He almost fell. He slipped off the little sliding thing. That was really scary. I know, it was really scary. Little monkey cat's gonna fall. So that little tree right there, I was gonna chop that. Uh-oh, what did you see? Wow, he's on something. Is that Stewie? Man, he saw something. He had a snake out here yesterday. I saw him jumping around with something crawling through this grass. I went over there and there was a little snake about as long as he was. He kept pinning it with his paw. I haven't seen Stewie this morning. I got to cut this grass, all this rain. There's a little bell. You weren't over there earlier. I was going to feed you guys. You guys weren't around. So I fed him on the other side. Now these guys are looking at me like, dude, you didn't feed us. So I got a weed eat. Let's see if a little Stewie's in his little house area. He kind of likes to hide in here. There he is. Can y'all see him? I haven't fed him. I could go get some food. Let me set this down right here and I'll go get some food. Wouldn't that be funny if I'm in here getting food, the camera's rolling, and I get a coyote coming in, taking out poor little Stewie rabbit. Ah. All right, let me grab him some grains and a couple grapes.
All right. Did it show him coming out? I can't even tell. So I think I gotta throw away that lettuce. It's kind of been in there for a while. I haven't ate enough salads lately because you can tell it starts kind of getting a little damp and moist, and usually he'll leave it. He usually eats his grapes first. So that's his little breakfast in the morning. I don't know what got in his water. I just changed that yesterday. What the hell's in there? Is that a leaf? Bug? Oh, that was a cricket. I don't know if you guys even saw that. That was a cricket that was in there. Here comes the Endangered Cricket Society giving me crap. You need to put a shield over that. That cricket jumped in there and drowned. You should have a fence around it so the crickets can't get in there. Whatever, you crazy people. Don't you knock over my coffee, boy. You're going to get a beating like never. Right on YouTube. You cannot knock over Dad's coffee every morning. Bull crap. So those little birds, see that little bird parked right there? They like hanging on that down tree. So Smokey likes to lay like right there and wait for him. Don't knock my coffee or I'll beat you like a redheaded stepchild. You're in big trouble, mister. So usually he's over there. He already had his breakfast. I picked up his plate when I went in. So Stewie's still eating his little greens in the morning. This is a little survivor rabbit, man. I'm telling you. He had two. Well, shit, there was like 9 or 11 of them that the neighbor let loose. There was part of a bird over here that Smokey left me the other day. Here comes the Endangered Bird Society. Rick, you should get him a bell and save all the birds. More damn advice. What are you boys doing? Y'all still eating? Like, heck yeah, we eat till the food's gone, Dad. So one of them must have grabbed these cones and thrown them around because those cones were stacked up with the other cones. And I noticed they were knocked over one day and then the next day they're pulled apart and thrown. So my guess is Buddy's messing with them, but it's a little cutter for the pasture, which I'm glad has grown in. We can take a walk down to the pond. I still haven't fixed the flagpole. Many projects. I gotta cut the grass, weed eat. Everybody says I need to trim my bushes. I should trim them, but that's all right. They're a little wind block. They'll keep the winter out. I ain't sweating it. Yeah, so this grass is pretty long. See, I can't cut it in the morning. Like right now, it's nice and cool. I would cut it, but I hate cutting grass when it's wet like that because it packs underneath and you get these big hunks and it just, less dust. But pasture's greened up really nice with that rain we got. But the pond didn't get that much of a Man, I'll tell you what, I was drinking some of that hot ass coffee and I hit a hole or a ditch and that hot coffee splashed up on my freaking lips and face. It burnt the hell out of me. It's funny, you can drink the coffee with little sips and it's not that hot. But I bent over the other day and poured it on my hand. I thought I had freaking, it turned red as hell. I thought I was gonna blister. I went and put ice on it because I was holding my coffee in my arm and then I bent over and of course it poured all over my arm. So that's what the pond looks like. Pretty freaking low. I mean, let me zoom in on that. Can y'all see how low that is? Sun's right in my eyes, so I can't really see. You you can tell something's been walking down there. I haven't been out there. That's probably the horses. I can't tell, though. I've never seen any deer or anything out here, but you can tell something walked through there. Shit, I can't see nothing with that sun. Pretty stinking low.
Everybody's like, Rick, are you flooded? I ain't freaking flooded. No damn ponds halfway down. Rick, don't move so fast. I get seasick. Don't move the camera, Rick. Ooh, the big waves come. Ooh.
When people complain, I like to bug them. So whatever people complain about, I do.
Don't go ah after you drink. Oh, that's good coffee. All right. So I want to check in with the horsies. Let me get a good zoom in from here.
This is the iPhone 13 Pro, in case somebody wants to know. So that's the boys.
And that's just using the pinch to zoom on the lens.
So I need to get my buddy in. Oh, I started talking about that damn terror girl. I did that video. I don't know when that's going to go public, but I'll get some hate on that. Damn woman. All she does is screw up horses. She's got like 57,000 subscribers. I'm like, you got to be kidding me. I mean, there are so many people in the land of the blind. The man with one eye is king. In the land of the internet, if anybody knows more than me, they're king. Even though they're an idiot and they're teaching bad shit, they know more than me, so I'll follow them. I'm just like, what the hell? You can't pick people to follow that have proven success instead of just showing how they screw everything up. I mean, I guess if you want to watch it just for the screw-ups and the entertainment value. Crickets have been really bad lately. The birds should be eating pretty good because there's freaking crickets everywhere. Well, this is a good little butt comparison view of the boys. Y'all can compare their butts. So I'm standing on a log balancing, so if it seems wobbly, that's why. So what's the difference when I look at horses sometime? I really want to write a song. Have y'all heard the song, I Hear Voices? It's a country song, I Hear Voices. And it's about a guy hearing, you know, his dad and his grandpa telling him things throughout life, and he repeats it. But I really like the song because it sounds like I hear horses. So I want to write new words to that song, to where I hear horses. But I just haven't had time to sit down and kind of write it. My songwriting career is taking a back door to other BS. I hear horses. If you hear the song, when he says voices, just replace horses. But then I gotta change all the words on like what horses are telling me throughout life. But I think it'll be a pretty cool song. I don't know if I need to get his permission to use his background or whatever, but if I get around to it, I'll just post it and get a strike, whatever. So all my videos are backed up on my Rumble account, on my horse channel. So if YouTube removes it or blocks it or you can't view it, you can go to my Rumble account, Think Like a Horse, and all the videos automatically back up when I post them on YouTube. So, and if it's before YouTube copyrights it, it backs up. But if YouTube copyrights it immediately, it won't back up. Look at them. They both put their little butts in so we can get different angles on their side view there. Let's see if we can find Buddy's ribs. Ooh, look at all those ribs. Those Ransom got ribs. All right, I've been yapping for what, 15 minutes? I guess we'll end it there. When YouTube first started, I think you could only go like 10 minutes. So some of my earlier videos, I still get questions. Why do you say you went too long or you can only get... They used to only let you post 15-minute videos when YouTube first started. So you couldn't go over. And I think when you first started, you could only post 5 minutes or 6 minutes. And then after you got so many views or so many subscribers, then you got like upgraded to 10. And then I think they changed it to 15. And now it's just unlimited, which is not, I mean, YouTube does so, it used to be such a great platform just to learn and share things. And with all the censorship and copyright and you can't do this and pushing their political left-wing agenda crap, they've just ruined a great learning and sharing tool. All right, let me quit complaining. I'm at 16 minutes. Y'all have a good day. Buddy, Mr. T, you're good boys. Ransom, you're a good boy too. I'm starting to see them eating together more. I could have put it in one pile and they would have shared. I just put it in two so there's less issues, but I can throw it in one pile. And now they're starting to roam together and eat next to each other in the middle of the pasture, which they didn't used to do. They still have not groomed each other though, to where they go head to butt and kind of chew on each other's shoulders. They haven't done that yet. So I don't know when that's going to happen. I'm thinking it's going to happen within the next 6 months, but it's taken a long time. Remember, Buddy was never in charge, so he didn't know how to be a good leader. So when he first got this new power of leadership, like most people, when they get power, they want to use it, and they usually use it wrongly. So when Buddy first got it, when I brought Ransom, he was like, hey, this is cool. I get to push somebody around. And so he didn't use it like he should have. Mr. T rarely used it because he knows he didn't need to. But he didn't figure that out for a while. So now he's a little bit better, and he doesn't push as much. And I think Ransom's feeling more comfortable about him not pushing as much. So they're both kind of figuring out the leader thing. So that's why they're eating together more. And I think they'll mutual groom sooner or later. But anyway, y'all have a good one. What the hell happened to Moki Cat? He usually follows me. Where's that crazy cat at? Sometimes he likes to hide in the bushes and stalk me. Oh, where's that crazy cat? Oh, he was up. He was up here. Nope, not up there. I don't know where he went. Crazy cat. Rabbit stopped eating. Oh, there he is. All right. Well, in that dairy, y'all have a good one.